Hey, it's Mike back with Mustaches for Kids Omaha with another food challenge. All right, today's challenge comes courtesy of Kimber and Matt. Thank you very much. And I'm eating 1-year-old, 2-year-old Girl Scout cookies. So thanks to their daughter Olivia for the Girl Scout cookies. I have 3 minutes to eat the whole box. And before I get into that, let me tell you about the charities that we're raising money for. So we have three major charities: Nebraska Diaper Bank, Partnership for Kids, and the Collective for Hope. Then we have four bonus charities we're also raising money for: Dancing Beyond Limits, Camp Quality USA, Miss Amazing, and Memories for Kids. So super happy to be supporting all of those charities. Without further ado, I chose Adventurefuls, indulgent brownie-inspired cookies with caramel-flavored cream and a hint of sea salt.
How many calories are you going to have for this?
This is 1,040 calories. Lunch, basically. All right. And I am afforded a glass of milk.
Done in 40 seconds.
Go, 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 go.
We believe in you.
You can do it.
Oh, milk mustache.
Yeah, he just started.
Milk mustache.
They are a little dry.
I think 3 minutes is too much.
A minute in a row?
Should have been a minute.
Oh, I don't know. He's only got
30 seconds.
30 right now.
Is that 30 and he's done four? Got one row down, almost.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Wow.
That's how fun we are.
Yes,
for the children.
Yes.
Oh, did they get stuck on the roof of your mouth? Ew.
You got 2 minutes.
All right, you're at 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
I'm still done.
It's half done, so.
Might be down the line.
I put that on a cover.
Oh, nice.
Here we are.
Yeah, I feel like it's yeah.
Woo!
Halfway done.
Got it.
Are you not done?
Time check. 1:30.
1 minute.
90 seconds.
On pace.
Yeah, you're doing okay.
I feel like you got this.
It's going great. Milk is even like halfway gone.
It's good. It's good
size.
This is actually a really nice challenge. Like, this is a kind challenge, yes.
You'll have him eat a bushel of grass this time.
He's eaten a spider. He's eaten rhino beetles. He's had chicken feet twice. He's had durian, a shustrummen, which is a fermented fish that gets shipped in from another, like all sorts of things. He's been doing this for 11 years, a grower for Mustaches for Kids. So.
What's our time?
You got 30-ish seconds. How many cookies are left?
We got two left.
Oh, you're fine. You're fine. You have to. You can't have any left. You have to swallow.
You have 25, 24,
20.
You got 20 seconds.
Yeah, you're
coming
down.
This is the face of regret.
It's going to be actually.
You better hurry up. 4, 13, 12, 11, 10.
Oh, God.
Swallow.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
M4KOmaha.com. Donate, help kids, give me a food challenge.
Thank you.
Thanks, Matt and Kimber.